I like the changes. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I spin. Did you see that? I spin during the animation thing. Hey, everybody. It's me, Freddy. And today, I'm playing Shovel Knight or Spectre of Torment. This is going to be the part 4 of my video. Not much to say. Let's just get to it. I'm not a very big fan of Mole Knight or Polar Knight, so I'm just gonna go for Tinker Knight in this video, or as the first boss. Alright. Conveyor belts, I messed that up. That's fine. Oh, really? Okay, hold on. No, I'm doing it right this time. There we go. That should not have happened like that. Oh no! Oh, I got saved by the mouse. What is that? What? That's interesting. Okay, that was pretty cool. That's a cool new thing you can do. It looks like, when it spins like that, it reminds me of Paper Mario or something like that. And now I can't do it again. Really? Now I can't do it? That'll do. Oh wait, I can use my new move. Yay! But how am I supposed to get back? Oh, respawn? Yep. That's how retro games work. Whoa! You know, I'm noticing a lot of Mario references lately. That reminds me of the... Oh, shoot! I noticed I had low health. No! Oh my god! I wasn't paying attention to the mouse! I like this new power, it helps a lot. Whoops, I did too soon. There we go. Kill him. Gotta be careful, make sure I don't get crushed. Or fall? Okay. Okay. And when I picked this costume, I expected to survive the first time dying. But I guess it's not as overpowered as I thought it was. What is this? I don't recognize these enemies at all. Ah, it still hit me. Just use my new... Oh no, I don't have any. Oh, wait. Okay, now I can. Yeah. What'd I get? What is it? Cool! It refilled my stuff, too. No, come on! I just let him out to hit me. No! Ah! Come on! Okay, first off, I did not expect to be hanging in the air just like that. I thought I was on some land. So that's why I died there. I also thought that it would come in time to save me. And I know I already said this before, but I see another Mario reference when you die in Mario Maker, when you're creating stages, it gives you a platform if there's no platform there. So that's what it reminded me of. Oh, okay. Come on! Oh! These are really annoying. I hate them. I mean, I thought they were cool when I first saw them, but they're just annoying. It's flying wherever, I don't know where they're gonna go. And of course, it happens once more. Oh! For the third time! Are you serious? I'm not gonna die the same way. It's crazy that I even died three times the same way. Really frustrating. Oh, shit. This jump's better. We'll make it through. Oh! Get it all. Get off my face. Stop trying to bite it. This guy again? Okay, oh my gosh! Did he just jump in with me? Did he just cause a suicide just to kill me? This time, okay, hold on. Come on, yeah, hit me all you want. Oh my god, okay, hold on. Oh my gosh, I'm messing up! There we go, that's all I want to do, that claw thing. Now I'm almost dead. Now I'm gonna go back to that area. Oh! That was awesome! I didn't mean to do that. That was luck. Wow, I couldn't even avoid that. We're going against Tinker Knight. Here we go. Against Tinker Knight. Alright. Whoa! Whoa! What is this? I like how they improved the bosses for Spectre Knight. They're different from Shovel Knight. I still got them. Okay, I like the changes. Oh, okay. Okay. He killed me during whatever that was. I thought it was like some kind of sort of cutscene. Hold on. I need to take a small break. That was so new to me. That was nothing like before. Alright, I'm going back in. I mean, this part just isn't that bad. I just messed it up. Alright. This is like a prequel though to Shovel Knight, so just makes you wonder, did Spectre Knight take away their time to shine? Cause they're so, I feel like these bosses, the versions in Spectre Knight are more difficult than the original. That's what I've been seeing. And since this is a prequel, it's like showing how weakened they were from this. Okay. This is cool. Wow. This fight was already awesome with the giant robot. Now it's awesome in a different way. But I still have this homie attack thing. It's making it a lot easier. What the heck is happening? I'm not getting hurt by it. I'm just gonna fly and make it easier for me. So I can get back to him easily. And done. The robot just vanished. Oh, and he fell through the hole. Wait, what if he landed on the floor? Alright, so I got two new abilities from the previous stage. One of them is a soldier that shoots for you. It just shoots little projectiles, and then you can detonate it to make a big explosion. And it hits up too, so that could help sometimes. And it throws backwards. So yeah, that too. And then I got this shield thing. It's like Mega Man shield, but on fire. The leaf shield, but on fire. And because of that, I feel like it would be really useful for Mole Knight. Another person came in. I should have expected that somehow, at least. What? Yeah, agreed. Here we go. Mole Knight. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I spin! Did you see that? I spin during the animation thing. And I messed up that. Can that come back? Oh, this music! For more, it reminds me of Lion King. Ah, come on. Just kill him. Kill him. Kill him. No. Oh. That was a close one. I paused it because I thought I was about to die. Alright, now what? Thank you for blowing it up. That helped a lot. Oh, what? What is this? I can't even see it that well. It kind of looks like a dog. There's a lot of jewels in it. I'm gonna use that shield. Where is it? It gets bigger as it gets hit. Not hit hurt these guys without a problem. Yeah, I knew this would help. Oh no! What? He came down? And he killed himself. I can use that. Oh, I messed it up. I messed it up big time. Hold on. Hold on. No. Where's the flying thing? Oh. How am I gonna get back? Can I fly there? Only one way to find out. Alright, I made it. So lucky. But now, one hit, I'm dead. Okay. I go higher. Oh, it deflects my hit. And I'm dead. Ah! I should've killed him, so he wouldn't hurt me. I mean, I like that. That there's a new one that deflects you instead of makes you go the way you intend to. Come on, Mole. It's gonna be very confusing though, because I wanna do something and it's gonna make me go the other way. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna do the flying thing. Because I don't know how to do it any other way. Come on. Try and hit me. Yeah. Get bigger. Awesome. Can't escape me now, huh? It is cool. Oh! Okay. That's alright. I mean, at least I survived. This is why I have this costume after all. Come on. Yeah, I did it! I don't know what I would do without that flying move. Why did they have to have those things? Well, that sucks. How am I gonna get there now? I don't even know if this will save me. It's worth a shot. Or maybe I can use that thing to get a head start. No! I thought I had more time. Okay. Here we go again. Don't mess this up. Okay, we got it. What'd I get? Alright, extra health. Awesome. Ah! Of course it wouldn't let me go back. Oh! I really hate those things. Oh no, not this guy. I didn't even kill him last time. I wasted that. I am not doing this right. Well, at least I killed him in two swings. Oh, I don't like this. I can't control it. Okay. Alright, it's a lot of these guys. Okay. Finally, get out of here, get out of here. No! I'm glad I have this costume, because I would have many more frustrating moments if I didn't. Here we go. And, oh my gosh, my health. Ah, come on. No, I'm not ready for this. Heal. I need to heal. Oh my gosh, he's green now. What? What is this? Yeah, I need a lot of health for this. I don't even know what to think about this. So much more is going on. Why so much green? I thought he was all about red lava. Now it looks like he's all slimy. You know, I need this guy right here. Could you help me? I didn't mean to do that. Now I have no more health. Or no more healing power or anything. Come on. I was getting close. Take two. Let's do this. I'm not losing to you a second time. No. No. Why is he aiming that way? They are hurting him though, I could tell, because I just beat him. That still weirds me out. Why is he green? Why does he have to be green? I never thought I'd see a boss that you don't really play as change color. Like, I only see that with these characters, like Spectre Knight and Plague Knight Switch costumes, but that's just weird. Okay, another flashback. Here we go. Yes, I want to know what happened after that fall. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's so cool to see an origin of a boss. Alright. Now I know a story. That's awesome. I like him much better now. Is that her laugh? Alright, Polar Knight is the only one left. And I guess I'll find out what happens next after that. I'm excited for that, but I have no more time to record this battle or whatever comes next. So I'll save that for next gameplay. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, like and subscribe. This has been the Nintendo Saiyan, and I'll see you in the next video.